Alright, welcome back. You know, from the end of the last video, left off in the story, so we're gonna continue and just jump right on in it. Wait. I didn't read that. Uh-oh. Anyways, let me just go ahead and, yeah, I got max basic attack, and it doesn't seem like it, really. I think I can reallocate my stats later on. I don't need that health. Now, as if I do get hit, all the health's not really gonna do me any favors.
What are you hanging around your feet for? Go collect 15 TP medals!
Wait, what? What, can I not progress until... No. What? I only have 5. Really? What? What is this crap? Why would I have to do this just to progress in the story? This is crap. You're not making it any easier to like you, old man. Really? You smug little creep. Kick you in the face. Whatever. I guess this episode could be earning TP medals. I guess it's turning this around. Let's put a bright spin on it. Just something stupid.
I'm the great Pornicolio. Hey, TP for my bunko.
There we go. That's better. Well, I guess we're doing some parallel quests. I think I get TP metal from that. Yeah, it said I got TP metal from it. And may as well unlock some stuff I don't have already. Earth-splitting Gallic Gun. Defeat Grade A Vegeta, clear in 10 minutes. Defeat the Time Patroller in the Betraining. He's Betraining in the Betrines. Not the Latrine, I don't know. Let's go. Go on, eat a Senzu bean. Oh yeah, I forgot what I was doing for a moment. And one down. Come here, you little creep. My commentary sucks. Well, at least I'm pretty good at kicking Vegeta's butt. That was really easy. Anyone else gonna pop up? Nope. Moving on. Go take a napper! Good God, I almost beat him with just that meteor crash. Copy, man! Oh, I didn't even notice he was black. Let's see. Oh, it's just that one. Okay. Back to the mountains! She'll be coming around the mountains when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. Vegeta blew up the mountain. Oh, dear God. Really? You're almost dead already? That was weak. You dying so fast, I barely even get a chance to do anything. I better get TP medals from this. Shut up, it's not an ape!
この俺様の大猿は半端な強さじゃないぞ。
There's your big furry butt!
これで貴様はもう終わりだ。
Yes, the end for you. That was... Kaioken times 20! Oh, I'm gonna... There's no point in grabbing tails anymore. I would never get this kind of damage done. Whoa. You're dead, you dumb monkey. What's next? Oh yeah, Time Patroller. Of course. Where is it? He's over here. Where are they? There they come. You're late! You should never keep me waiting. Oh, this will happen. Ah. Uh-oh. Boy, this stamina drains fast. Oh, I want to beat your cute little face in. What am I doing? I'm supposed to be a hero. Or am I? God, I never claimed to be a hero. Wait, who just killed them all? Oh, the meathead. Triple KO! There's no way I'm gonna do that. Yes! Earth Splitting Galagun. Super attack. I kinda thought there'd be an ultimate. Cause you know, Earth Splitting. That implies something greater than super. I guess, I don't know. Oh, I didn't get TP medals from it! Oh, it's gonna take forever! I don't know why I just suddenly stopped. And he's down. Oh yeah. Guess how much this does. Oh, not bad. And it's fast. I like it. Ooh, I like it a lot.
Rescue me.
Oi, oi, Bata. That joke is not funny.
Got an equip? No, that's not the skill. Alright, time for the ultimate finish. I don't know why I'm doing this, but why not? Where are they? Yeah! Yeah! Eat it all, Jace! Oh, I'm out of... Who just hit me? Did Broly hit me? It looked like he hit me. Am I just imagining things? Did I get him with that? Or, I don't know. Jason's down! Who's left? Vegeta. I'm gonna kill you with your own move. Wait. Broly, you ruined it. You soiled it! And done. Yay, I got one. But wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm starting to get medals from that. But Krillin's milk delivery gives medals. Bony, put me to work. Okay, come on. Two targets, okay. Oh, there's a distance this time. Okay. Alright, there we go. I got it. Is that today? This is a weird thing. Milk does a body good, unless you're lactose intolerant. What just happened? He just dropped it. I didn't even press anything. Hey, if you want me to concentrate, give me some more juice. Cause you know, what? OJ, made from concentrate. What? What?
Yeah.
Is this thing glitched? One hand on the controller. Wait, I'm gonna need my second hand to turn the camera. Oh, this is taking a while. Oh, they're different people. No, never mind. I thought it was different people.
You.
Okay. Hope I get TP medals regardless of how long it takes me. Oh, I'm pretty sure you already got some milk there, honey. Don't drop it, you klutz! Oh, God! I am terrible at this!
Yeah.
Welcome to Milk Delivery, the video! Or this could just be a failure montage. Get a laugh at how incompetent I am. It's funny because I was doing this so much better than the times I did it without recording. I swear. Boom, 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 boom. Yep, whatever. I'm afraid to press anything. I'm just gonna cruise it on down. Doki Patrouru no ko. Wazari. After I finish this milk delivery, I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you with wandering! I'm wondering and I'm wondering. And I'm wondering why I even made that joke.
Yeah.
Well, you even think of it as a joke? I don't know. I don't care. Yeah, very fast. 6 medals. Oh my god, that's awesome. What an extra money. That wasn't much money, was it? No. I would have earned money faster just beating people up. Okay, what's your deal? What's up with you? Don't tell me you can't fly yet. Ha ha ha, what a loser. Did you not see me fly over to you? What a loser you are. I mean, if I was the best thing I ever did, it makes going anywhere a total breeze. You need to hurry up and get permission. I got permission, baby!
Yo.
What? You got permission? So who am I going to make fun of now? Why am I giving a voice to her now? Why is it a guy voice? Oh well, I guess it's a happy moment. Here, take this! Launch! I don't bother the newbies that haven't got permission to fly. You know what? I don't like the way you discriminate. Well, I'm not gonna be friends with you, so suck on it! Bye bye! And I'm pretty sure I don't get the next advancement test yet. Oh yeah, in case I haven't shown already, I've done all the challenges. I did it like October 30th, I think. Anyway, it's like on the Steam achievement things. I don't want to sound like I'm bragging, but I was of the 4.4% to clear it when I cleared it. And, whatever. I mean, one of these days, maybe, if I run out of ideas what to do, I'm gonna, I guess, record myself trying to do this again. Probably the closest thing to a rage video you'll get out of me. Husak, the most brilliant tactician in Curse's armored squadron, is here. Husak. Here, where? What? Where's Husak? I don't see a Husak. I don't see Husak. I see my socks, but not Husak. Show us your best pose. Ah, whatever. Is this something? Dore. Cool. Okay. What's that one? Oh, dear God, that looks stupid. Now, using our leader's pose, you have potential. So what, Sansa was the leader of the armored squadron? Oh yeah, I guess so. He was the most prominent one.
Pepperdo.
The head strong female member of Kreso's armored squadron. You're still joining? I don't know. That reminds me, the Taino Force has been getting more publicity than us lately. But Kreso's armored squadron's way cooler. That's why you should join us instead. You're not cooler! No one's cooler than Taino! Except Hercule Prime and yours truly! Do I show her this? No. Do I show her this? Yep. Nice. Nays? I forget. I don't know if it was a German or a Japanese thing. Okay. So there are people besides Kreso. And are you here to give me more stuff? Thanks, baby. Wait. Oh, I thought he had another icon over his head. And here's the fat boy again! I'm gonna... Come on! Get over here, fat boy! I got a salad for you! Oh, sexy women! Wait. Is that poop on a stick? Let's get something decent going. I am an ally of justice, the defender of freedom. I am Great Saiyaman 1.
Ditto! Great Saiyaman 2!
That's not as stupid.
Are you really from Earth? I sense great power emanating from you.
There is a great evil threatening the Earth. We alone may not be enough to save it. We need your assistance. Together, let us fight this evil in the name of justice. All right! Oh, this'll be fun. Oh, I get the bandana and Burst Rush. Yeah! Wait, I don't remember if Burst Rush... If this Burst Rush is the same one I'm thinking of. I like the Burst Rush from Battle Z. And yes, I liked Battle Z. It was chaotic and unorganized, but that's actually what I loved about it. Bunch of mindless brawling, 8-player, knocking skulls around, I don't know. Okay. Why is the music so peaceful for this? Now to think about it, I'm just kind of wondering, why is he already half naked? Have I not the first to show up here? Does one beat him up for me? I just realized Raspberry's here. I wonder if he's got the famous Raspberry defense. Raspberry! Oh, he's giving me some trouble. But not for long! Oh, Jisa, you're really cheesing it, huh? And of course I missed that. Boy, I am really bad with this. Oh, I wonder if Sansa's in there. Probably not. Quit running! Are you so afraid of me? You know what? I don't know why I'm doing this, but... This move is so terrible. Well, at least I'm terrible with it. You were going down! Oh my god, he quit running away! Oh my god, that was annoying! Prick wasting my time. I'm just gonna bring out the big stick and just beat people with it! I don't know why people are talking about the Earthling transformation not being good. It makes everything a cakewalk for me. Look at that! What are they doing to me? They're doing nothing to me! This is just like so easy! Did he literally just stand in it for like a second or two without getting any damage? He didn't even block. Now that was satisfying. Really? Oh boy. Time to teach him a lesson. Playing games with me. Ain't no time for games. I got a big stick and I'm gonna hit people with it. Okay, my stamina does drain. I thought you're supposed to have like an infinite boost with this thing. Huh. Come on, bring it back out. Goto's gonna die real fast. Huh. This move didn't even affect me. Alright! Ow! Why not? It's still fun and easy, even if I don't do too well with it. Uh-oh. No! Wait. Let's see. I wanna do my Dragon Fist. Yeah, I guess he's got enough to justify using it. Yeah!
Don't get too cocky. Wait, what?
Oh, were they the ones that were standing here? Yeah. Oh, I just threw that in your face. You were just taking it hard, aren't you, Frieza? Taking it like it's your job. Whoops, missed that one. That was pretty easy. Okay. Another person to get their butts kicked. I'm gonna Dragon Fist you in the... You about to get Dragon Fisted, son! Alright. What the... Come on. Come on. Come on and get fist! Okay, I think I'm have to come to terms with the fact that I'm not gonna be able to do it when they're knocking him out of the range. Yeah, I can't do a lot of things. And I'm not gonna wait for them to get killed just so I can get something done. Oh. I just have to keep using this.
Oh.
Come on, buddy. You gonna come get some, or am I gonna have to deliver it to you? I don't know. I say the stupidest thing sometimes. Anything else? Yep.
Wow, how many people are there?
What? I fought Perfect Sound, I'm fighting First Form? I don't understand that. Shouldn't I fought this cell first? Oh well. At least he's all mine, the Dragon Fist. Yeah! Get fisted, Cell! Oh yeah! I forgot, she's my instructor. Sensei is Bay. Can I get out? Nope. Oh my god! I didn't even realize I had such low health. Probably not the brightest move. I don't even know how that's hitting him. Can I get out of it? There we go. How do I use move? Okay, there we go. And I guess, yeah, it's good enough. Yeah!
Wow, I don't even look at the enemy's bars all that much, and I just now noticed he has a lot of stamina.
I mean, like a lot of stamina. He's mine!
Come on, come on, come on!
Take it in the face like a good boy! Or you could just take it from behind. Either way. Oh my god, there's more? Oh, I'm gonna have to power pole this stuff. Ooh, this is a lengthy video. Although it might not be after edited. Whoa. Ooh, I don't even know if I'll finish this with power pole. This is gonna be cutting it kinda close for me. But I love this power pole. I'm not good in terms of combos, but I got a good little thing going for me. I can't even use the items. I didn't even know that. At least it's no big deal of popping in and out of it. Come on.
That's a good boy. Now stay down.
I don't want to focus on that. Where's Frieza?
Frieza! I'm coming for you, buddy. Coming at you with a big stick and a loud voice.
Some people say speak softly and carry a big stick.
I speak loudly and I carry a big stick. Gurse, dick!
You know what? I'm gonna finish it off with
this!
Never mind. That was just pathetic.
How about this?
Kiko ho!
Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Nope! Just a little bit shy. Did he just... Oh, I think... I don't know. I just wanted to teleport it, or maybe had that darkness rush? Oh, I forget what it was. It's like the victory rush, but for the villainous characters. Yeah, leveled up! And I got my bandana! 5 medals! Do I have 15 yet? I'm pretty sure I do. I had 5 before, and I got 6 or 5. I think I have 16 now. Woohoo! Yeah! 16! And I'm not talking about the android. So, yeah. That's a long way down. Good thing I can fly. This guy! Look at this guy! What am I doing? I'm gonna walk over here, pick up the shiny, and then I'm gonna end the video. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.